Actress Neha Dhupia and her husband, Angad Bedi, were blessed with a baby girl on Sunday. According to a statement issued by her publicist, Neha delivered the child early Sunday morning in Women's Hospital here, and both mother and child were doing great. Neha and Angad surprised everyone their hush-hush wedding in May this year. They confirmed Neha's pregnancy in August, a little over 3 months after their wedding. They posted, "Here's to new beginnings, hashtag three of us," sharing a series of photographs where the happy couple is posing, fronting the baby bump. In one of the images, Angad is cradling the baby, and in one image, he is pointing at it. He captioned, "Ha, turns out this rumor is true," while confirming the speculations. The pregnancy announcement came after months of speculation and several appearances in flowing and loose attire, making the paparazzi wonder whether it was an attempt to hide the bump.